On the eve of presenting his 2010 budget, Omaha Mayor Jim Suttle was talking baseball tonight. KATV News Watch 7's Farrah Fazal is live with an update on the new downtown stadium. It's a story you're seeing new at 10. Farrah?
The mayor was down the street this evening at the Quest Center meeting with the people who will run this baseball stadium. The mayor believes TD Ameritrade Park will be the cash cow the city really needs.
Let's just treat this as one of our stimulus projects, okay? But we generated it, we created it, and guess what? It's a success story.
Mayor Suttle says TD Ameritrade Park in downtown Omaha will be a home run for Omaha's economy.
Every one of the construction jobs that you see on this stadium behind us, the money that is paid and the wages will turn over another six times in our economy. So what does that tell us? We need more cranes downtown. We need more construction activity throughout our city.
The Metropolitan Entertainment and Convention Authority will run the stadium. The city is responsible for filling it. We found the mayor on Monday leaving the Quest Center after meeting with MECA's president and chairwoman.
We talked about the operation here. We talked about their role. We talked about issues that are facing them as they look at concerts and other things in this economy.
MECA's president told us a month ago the stadium was on track.
About 35% of the work has been bid out, and we're on schedule, we're on time, we're on budget.
The mayor says he's not worried about the stadium. He's got other things on his plate.
We got to get this 2010 budget passed the way I roll it out tomorrow, period. And then we got to buckle down and get into the fire and police pension plan. We need a $50 million reserve for the city to take us to the future.
A TD Ameritrade Park will be ready for the first College World Series in 2011.
All right, Farrah Fazal, thank you.